See what I've been putting up with, Eddie? I fucking walked in here. I told these guys about staying put. Mr. White whips out his gun. He's sticking it in my face, calling me a motherfucker, saying he's gonna blow me away, and blah, 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 blah.
He's the reason the joint turned into a shooting spree.
What are you, a fucking silent partner? Tell him!
He went crazy in the store, but he seems all right now.
This is what he was doing. Bam! 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 Bam!
Yeah, bam, 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 bam. I told them not to touch the fucking alarm. They did. If they hadn't done what I told them not to do, they'd still be alive.
My fucking hero.
Thanks. That's your excuse for going on a kill crazy rampage.
I don't like alarms, Mr. White.
What does it matter who stays with the cop? We ain't letting him go, not after we've seen everybody.
Fuck up, man!
You guys should never have taken him out of the trunk in the first place.
Try and find out what he knew about the setup.
There is no fucking setup! Now here's the news! Blondie, you stay here and take care of these two! White and Pink, you come with me, because if Joe gets here and he sees all these cars parked outside, I swear to you he's gonna be just as mad at me as he is at you.
Fine, let's go.